Hey everybody, it's Stacey here. Just wanted to give you another update on Adam and his situation right now. I got a chance to talk to him last night. He's still in jail. And despite everything, he's actually in good spirits, which is a little bit better attitude that I'm feeling right now. I'm totally missing him and would like to see him out. This is no fun for me to be so far away over here in California. Really wish I could be there. Anyway, so to give you guys update, so they've still not given Adam any paperwork or charges. They haven't allowed him to see his attorney yet. There's still no case number. And let's see, it's been more than 48 hours since he's been arrested. So they scheduled a hearing for this morning at 8:30, and then they refused to see Adam's team. So negotiating his bail, I don't really know what's happening with that. I think he might be staying in for another night. He's definitely refusing to post bail until they reduce it to zero. He's made some pretty strong statements about his captors and basically saying that he's not going to negotiate with terrorists. So the jail also is refusing to accommodate him with being a disabled vet with war-related injuries. So yeah, no, he still only has one blanket and it's pretty threadbare. And he was telling me about this convenient little hole that's in it that he managed to turn it into a poncho. So he's kind of walking around with that. And also the food, telling me that it's probably the worst jail food that he's ever had. So he's not doing too well in the indigestion department. So it's a good thing that he's got a cell to himself. So despite him being kind of miserable, he's definitely in really high spirits and challenging the system at every turn. He's told me some pretty cool, good stories, and I think I'll wait and let him tell you when he gets out. Probably a better storyteller than I am, but, yeah. Oh, well, he did tell me one thing that I thought was hilarious. So one of the cops from the second video, I think, that he posted on Facebook actually came by his cell yesterday and shook his hand and was like, "Hey man, it's so awesome. We're on YouTube now. Thanks." So apparently Adam has some, new Adam versus the Man fans, from the Texas Highway Patrol. So go figure. Anyway, that's about it for now. It's been awesome to see all the support that everybody's been giving him. It's great. You guys are so rad and definitely putting the pressure on Wise County Jail. They are certainly getting annoyed. So keep it up, you guys. Keep calling in and showing up. I know that there's, I don't know if it's over yet or not, but some people going to the jail itself and trying to get in, trying to interview lots of people and just really create a ruckus. So it's awesome, you guys. Really, really great. I wish I could be there to be helping you guys with that all. So I just take comfort in knowing that there's an awesome team out there making things happen. So anyway, I guess that's it for now. Peace, love, and freedom.